It's pretty exciting. I'm here in Chicago at the Bloomingdale Trail and having this sculpture that's been created for the site being delivered and getting ready to be installed. People are walking by and taking a look. You have a piece like that on a big flatbed truck. Right now it's covered in plastic and blankets, so pretty soon you'll get a chance to see it being lifted up over the railing on the opposite side and then unraveled.
I think what we're going to do is we're going to move this one tighter here then, so we can pull the truck out and then we can start looking at it. We'll leave this one on the back of the truck.
Great. I mean, it's always wonderful when you get people interested in what you're doing and select you to do an on-site project. And they've been helpful bringing this concept to fruition.